everyone, I am Fani Kumar. I am here today to talk about WinSocks management at workplace. What is a WinSock? WinSock is a conical textile tube which resembles a giant socks. WinSocks can be used as a basic guide to wind direction and speed. Who invented WinSocks? The WinSock was invented by the Japanese. They would fly them on Boys' Day to celebrate the family's male offsprings. Where to use WinSock? WinSocks typically are used to indicate the direction and the strength of the wind at chemical plants where there is a risk of gaseous leakage. Parts of WinSock. Its color is red and white fluorescent. It is made of polyester material with double stitching. Its stand made of GA pipe with a double ball bearing. It is a water and weatherproof. Alternating strips of high visibility orange and white were initially used to help to estimate the speed of the wind. Each strip adds up 3 knots to estimate the wind speed. The checklist for WinSock. This is a sample checklist for WinSocks. This checklist contains 7 checkpoints. First one, check the physical condition of the WinSock and stand. Clean the stand and socks with cotton cloth. Inspect the WinSock for any damages. Check the condition of the base plate and flange bolts conditions. Check the bearings and rotating pipe condition and apply grease or lube oil for lubrication of the part. Check or observe the weather WinSock is rotating as per the wind direction. And third one, check the painting of the stand. Thanks for watching Funny EHS Info. For any questions, please text me in comments. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a safe day.